ride some overgrown single track. There is a track in there. Oh. Just gotta watch out for the hidden logs. That one. Oh, and that one. Looking a bit better since the last time I was here. Jeez, can't even see this. Oh, can't see. Anyway, it's been a while since I've been riding because of me bloody pinky finger, and I had bloody COVID again. Yeah, I'm still not over COVID, fucking COVID. Hey, be a bit proactive, eh? I must be the only one who rides this frickin' track. Okay, let's carry on. At the end of this track, a couple of mates camping with their kids, so I'm going to pay a visit. Good little spot there for the kids to ride, and spot for us to ride. See how many trees are down on this track. Heaps of grip today. Dries out pretty quick once you get a few warm days. Oh, there goes the pipe. Up here I've got that stainless pipe on. Thank you. third. The torque on the 300. Just cuts through. Don't need to be on the pipe. I can't ride that fast. Stalled it. That's the possible load point. Now, even this chicken track's knackered now. Everyone's just digging the loam out. Exposes the roots, and when it gets wet, it gets wet. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Oh no!
And subscribe.